guess I gotta remove the damn film. There we go. Good morning, everybody. So as you can see, it's foggy.
Continue for 4 miles.
And we are getting ready to head back to the house. It's a nice evening. Oh, look. Took me all the way around. There's the bathroom. Oh, I see. Oh, okay. Alright, once we get going, get out of here.
In a quarter mile, turn right toward FM 180 Road.
Really?
Next right toward FM 180 Road.
Okay, I can do that.
Continue for 4 miles.
Say bye-bye to Lake Somerville. Yeah.
Continue on Farm to Market Road 1697 for 6 miles.
after 8 o'clock in the morning. I think you guys are going to enjoy the videos. Please leave a comment. Let me know what you think. I will probably do more of these, go to the state parks, do the state park drive to and from, as well as chasing storms when time permits. I've got to be able
to take the next left on the Texas 21 West.
I gotta be able to get the subscribers. Whether you guys believe it or not, you guys make or break channels. I can tell you that right now.
Continue on Texas 21 West for 4 miles.
So hopefully I can do my best. You guys will appreciate the channel. So enjoy the morning, enjoy the ride. As you can tell, it's going to be a beautiful drive home, so.
Continue on US 77 north for 4 miles. Turn left onto Farm to Market Road 112, 7th Street. Take the second left onto Farm to Market Road 112, 7th Street.
Hear that?
Continue for 27 miles.
brakes, dude. Thank you. If you're wondering, we have construction workers. Slow do you want to go, buddy? That's the vehicle in front.
Southeast. Carlos G. Parker Boulevard Southeast for 4 miles.
Go, people. I want to get around this fucking truck, man. Do it. Go. You got it. There you go. Good job.
Thank you.
now. You guys see that covert, the car dealership? Well, this is the outskirts of Pflugerville, Taylor. So I'm only about 15, 20 minutes away from the house. Hopefully you guys enjoyed the ride. We're now in Hutto. This is the long stretch, all the way up to Red Mud. Be shutting down after that. I want to thank everybody that tuned in to watch this video. Hopefully you guys enjoyed the drive. There will be more to come. It is a little slow start with my channel, and I apologize for that. I'm a caregiver. I take care of my mom 24/7. She fights MS, so that's one of the reasons why I'm a little slow getting things started. Plus, I have a job. So, hopefully we'll check out another state park soon, and hopefully we'll be getting some weather where we can go a little storm spotting and chasing. Until then, guys, enjoy the rest of the ride home. I gotta get brake pads. sure why everybody's driving so slow. Get out of the fast lane. I have no pads. Alright guys, this is where I say goodbye. Until next time.